Hey buddies, this is Paul from Look and Play, and welcome back to another video. Sometimes you need to game, but no internet access, so what will you do? Well, I got you covered with a list of top 5 new offline games for your Android and iOS. But before we start, I want you to hit that like and subscribe button. It'll make me very, very happy, and don't forget to comment and turn on notification bell so you never miss out any of my videos. So, without further ado, let's get it started. At number 5, we have Cats in Time by Pine Studios. It is a free-to-play, relaxing puzzle game available on both your Android and iOS devices. You play to help Professor Tim Edgar, an inventor and a cat lover. While experimenting in his lab, his cats accidentally switched on the time machine and are now lost in space and time. You travel in time, saving the cats from ancient Egypt to medieval Germany to the streets of 21st century New York and the future beyond. Furthermore, Pine Studio is using in-game data to help rescue real cats in cooperation with a local cat rescue association called Real Paw. The developer has pledged to buy 10 kg of cat food for every 100,000 cats saved in game. So hey, why not do something good for the cats whilst enjoying the game? Number 4. Biomix, Spore and Bacteria Evolution Simulator 3D by Just for Fun Games. It is a bacterial simulation game with good gameplay and visuals. The game lets you play as an organism and allow you to create your own unique creature. You eat cells and microbes, collect DNA, evolve through improving stats and mutation to tear your enemies. There is no game tutorial. So after playing and learning the game mechanics, it becomes clear and fun to play. It also has some of the mechanics familiar from the game Spore, like adding body parts, changing the appearance and characteristics. The game is very challenging, and the more bigger you get, the more threats appear. You ultimately must eat, collect as much organism until you create your own monster from the creature creator. So, start your microgalactic adventure, link in the description box below. Number 3. Clash of Swords 2 by NoAAA Games. It is a free-to-play offline action RPG game and a continuation of the mobile RPG game Clash of Swords, with improved graphics, new levels, and an exciting storyline. Gameplay in Clash of Swords 2 is relatively simple, with a movement pad on the left side of the screen and attack and dodge buttons on the left. Each time you attack or dodge, your energy bar will go down. So, you have to make each move carefully if you don't want to end up exhausted. It is very immersive, and sometimes you get lost in the game, often for its beautiful art and visuals. Between each battles, you can talk to the townspeople to spend the gold coins you've earned. You can move freely throughout the town, where you can buy new swords or improve your combat abilities. It can be a bit grindy at times if you are not tempted for microtransaction in game. Overall, it is a free-to-play offline action RPG game available on both Android and iOS. So why not give it a try, and let me know if you like the game in the comment box below. Number 2. Project Grief 2.0 by Kodak Games. This is a new offline drift simulator for Android, with a whole bunch of cool cars and a white map. In Project Drift 2.0, you have to constantly drift, getting points on a vast open-world map. The game offers high-quality graphics and realistic driving physics. It is currently in development, and there will be more features like multiplayer mode in the game in the future. Right now, you can jump into the game, start practicing your drift skill in offline mode with fully customizable option for your car and a whole range of cool cars to buy. Number 1. Cosmic Challenge Racing by Ivanovich Games. If you like mobile racing games with a ton of futuristic elements, then Cosmic Challenge Racing is the next best thing for you after Wipeout, with the exception that it's very strictly a single-player experience. The game claims to have an online mode, but it's basically playing against each other's lap record rather than actual PvP. So if you're fine with racing only against AI in map and make the rainbow road from Mario Kart look like a reasonable road to drive on, then you'll love this game. Once you're done with the learning curve, you will find yourself having a lot of fun thanks to the game's challenging map and very competitive AI. There are a couple of different modes which will keep the game fresh, such as conventional races and eliminations where the last position is automatically removed. The game also has an editor which lets you make custom race tracks, and there are several online functionalities that challenge you to break top race record of other players. So that's it for today, guys. This is Paul from Look and Play, thanking you all for watching the video till the end. Be sure to subscribe to my channel to keep me motivated and click the bell icon. Like and share, and once again, thank you all. See ya in the next video.